yeah, it's good. We've got straight into training and tried to acclimatise. Like, to be honest, I'm quite tired in the mornings because we're 4 hours ahead, so England's 4 hours behind. So it's quite hard to adapt, but it's good, yeah. Yeah, everyone keeps saying I'm going in as world champion. This is my first competition back, but you just forget and like you just go in there like a normal competition. So it is good. Like it is a good opportunity to say I'm world champions here. So it's nice. Yeah, last year in May I won the European Championship. So hopefully I can win the European Games here. So fingers crossed. Yeah, it's a bit different. Like it's not just a hotel room and a hotel. So like we see all the different countries and we all eat together. We like different, like from different countries, different sports. So it is a little bit crazy, a little bit overwhelming at first, but it's nice. It's
and really you're all behaving, of course.
Yeah, obviously.
That's great. Okay. Well, good luck this week.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.